You have to keep your finger pressed on the button.
Okay.